And there was a lot of hope that this institution really will do something about it. This institution will set itself against authoritarian rule.
It was very shocking for the first time that the citizens of India can't even know what's happening around them.
The reason why these laws become important today is because if you look at the last 5 or 6 years, I feel there has been a consistent and strong hollowing out of the institutes of accountability which are required in a democracy.
రాజహింసకు వ్యతిరేకంగా హక్కుల ఉద్యమాన్ని నిర్మిస్తూ ఈ హక్కుల పరిరక్షణకై నిరంతరం కృషి చేసినటువంటి గొప్ప వ్యక్తి కనవరణ గారు.
And he asked for the voice of the voiceless to be heard and protected.
Even today, I draw my inspiration from the praxis of human rights that Kannabiran followed.
And they were different in the sense that Kanna's views did not really accord with the views of general society.